Hello everyone, in this video we will have two semicircles that are internal tangent to each other. Okay, and here is three, these are four units, and x is x. Okay, first of all let's call here a unit and this length I'm going to call here b. So, four squared equals must be right. Why? Because if we connect here, this angle must be 90 degrees because it's opposite of the diameter, right? Therefore, according to Euclid's theorem, square of 4 must be equal a times b. Okay. And then a times b equals 16 units. Likewise, if we connect here, and here is also 90 degrees because it's opposite of the diameter, and then square of this length must be equal this part 3 plus a times b. So 8 square equals 3 plus a times b. So 64 equals 3b plus ab. We know that ab equals 16. Therefore 64 minus 16 equals 3b. So b equals 16 units. Okay. We know that a times b equals 16. That means a equals 1 unit. And then likewise, if we connect here, x squared equals 3 times this part, right? 1 plus 16. So x squared equals 3 times 17, therefore x equals root 51 units. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel.